we haven't even started. We're starting a new franchise, 49ers franchise, and this is what you're seeing because Trey Lance is the third quarterback on the depth chart, and he has trade value. Look at some of these trades, and the trade I'm going to take, DJ Reader, and a first-round pick for 2024 and a fifth-round pick. So it's going to benefit us in a couple of years, but DJ Reader is going to be really good. Here it is. Done deal. Okay, here we go. So we're looking at the 49ers roster here. And first, we start with the QBs, the most position they need help at, the biggest position they need help at. And it is Jimmy Garoppolo, Brock Purdy, and Josh Johnson. We got running backs, Christian McCaffrey, Elijah Mitchell, Tyron Davis Price, he's a rookie, and Jordan Mason. How old is this guy? He's not even that old. Fullback, Kyle Juszczyk. Isn't this like contract huge or something? I don't know. And Charlie Warner and Tyler Croft. Wide receiver, Deebo Samuel, Brandon Ayuk, Ray McLeod, Juwan Jennings, Danny Gray, and tight end, George Kittle, Tyler Croft, Charlie Warner. At left tackle, Trent Williams, the best of the best, Colton McKiffix, Jake Brendel. At left guard, Aaron Banks, Nick Zackulge, and Daniel Brunskill is a position we could use out. But at center, Jake Brendel, we could definitely use help at a position like this. Right guard is another position we can use out help at. Spencer Beaufort, Nick, and yeah, you got it. Right tackle, Mike McClinney. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Jalen Moore and Aaron Banks. Left end, I don't know this one. Charles Amunyu, who? Drake Jackson and Kerry Hyder Jr. And Nick Bosa, of course, award winner. Samson Ubakum and Jordan Willis. Defensive tackle, DJ Reader, we just got him. We got Arik Armstead, Morris Hurst, Kevin Gibbons, Javon Cook. Okay, continue. That middle linebacker, Fred Warner, Oren Burks, and the rest, the other two aren't even. Dre Greenlaw. Rest stock. Cornerback, Traverius Warren, Jason Everett, Manuel Mulsey, Damon Lord, and Ambry Thomas. Free safety, Deshaun Gibson Sr., Traverius Moore, Jimmy Ward. Strong safety, Jimmy Ward, and Tolona Hufanga. Kicker is Robbie Golds, and punter, Mitch Winsowski. Here we go, preseason. 49ers, let's see what we can do today with the starters and of course the backups. Starters only play one quarter today and the backups play three. So here's the veteran kicker. We face the Packers in the preseason and that goes out. 49ers gonna have it first. Here we go. So the biggest thing of today is definitely gonna be how does Jimmy Garoppolo or Brock Purdy do? Let's see. First and ten. Samuel catches it. A catch for 24 yards. Samuel managed to catch that one there. Here you go on first and ten. And first down. Brandon Ayuk, he steps out of bounds, first down. Nice catch there, that's a 21 yards. Here you go on first and 10. And it's a run with McCaffrey. He runs for 7, 2nd and 3. Here we go. No, intercepted! Wow. Here we go. And out of bounds. 2nd and 10. No good there. Of course, this is a completely different Packers roster. Seeing them without Davante Adams is very weird. And he holds on to that. Catch. 66 yards. Doesn't even look like it affects them without Davante Adams, because what a pass there and a pretty good catch. 1st and 10. And he throws it out. 2nd and 10. Here we go. And caught. He somehow holds on to that. 1st and goal. Here we go. And he is stopped. Lewis gonna be out of the line of scrimmage. Marquise Lewis? Mercedes Lewis. Here we go. 2nd and goal. And he stopped there. A loss of a yard. AJ Dillon, 3rd and goal then. Here we go. Here it is. And he's wide open. Randall Cobb. Packers. Touchdown. Here we go. The 49ers have it. Here's 1st and 10. Oh, Deebo Samuel. 1st down. A catch for 23 yards. Here's 1st and 10. Here we go. McCaffrey gonna lose 2 yards there. 2nd and 12. Here we go. McCaffrey, a catch for 6 yards. So here we go on 3rd and 6. Pass to George Kittle. He goes out of bounds. 1st down. It's a good gain there. Here we go on 1st and 10. Here it is. Ayuk manages to bring that one down. 1st down there. Here we go. And that's the last play of the first quarter. The Packers up 7-0. Let's bring up the backups. And the man himself, Brock Purdy. Here we go, Brock Purdy. Nope. No good. 2nd and 10. Brock Purdy was looking for it there. Here we go. Mr. Irrelevant. Croft catches it. 49ers touchdown. Boom. 1st and 10. And 3 yards. Jordan Love, the quarterback. A lot of people have been saying it's time to get rid of Aaron Rodgers and go with a guy like Jordan Love. But I don't know. Let's see what he can do today. And a first down. Melton, 14 yards. Here you go, first and 10. And he caught it. First down. 14 yards. 11 yards for Jordan Love there. Here we go. And what a run. And first down. Taylor, 19 yards. Here we go. He is first and 10. And second and 1. 9 yards there. Here we go. And first down. Taylor, first and goal. A gain of 11 there. Here we go on first and goal. And second and goal. Here we go. And he is sacked. A loss of 3. Third and goal. That should bring up the 2-minute warning. 7-7 here. Third and goal now. Here we go. And he got him! Arik Armstead! Sacks him! This isn't going to be very tough. 27 yards. Here we go. And the kick is good. Here we go. First and 10. 10. Elijah Mitchell. About 5. Second and 5. And now there's the long huddle. Here we go. And a bad throw. Intercepted. When you're trying to throw deep, that's just going to happen sometimes. And that was quite a time for it to happen. Here's first and 10. And first down. Packers timeout. Here we go. And he's there! Packers touchdown! Here we go. First and 10. Brock Purdy threw that interception on the last play. Pass to Elijah Mitchell. And first down. And they call a timeout. Here we go on first and 10. And he's not going to get anywhere. Second and 5. 5 yards there. Here's second and 5 then. Here we go. Nope. No good. 7 seconds left. Here's third and 5. Caught. And they call a timeout. 1 second remaining. This is 57 yards. Here we go. The kick is good. 57 yards. Packers got it first. First and 10. and the first down. Here you go. Here's first and 10. And a first down. Moore had to push him out of bounds there to stop him. Here we go. First and 10. Oh, and he's got space again. He's going to get there. Packers touchdown. Here you go. 49ers got it. It's 24-10 Packers. And he's going to throw it. And the throw no good there. Oh, my God. Second and 10. Having the same issues I did before. Can't throw the ball. Here you go on second and 10. Croft! Almost intercepted there. He dropped it. Here's third and 10. Here you go. Play action. No good. Fourth and 10. I mean, they don't really got nothing to lose, especially in the postseason. Seeing what they can do on fourth and 10 with somebody like Brock Purdy, who has been in the discussion to play. No good there. First and 10. Oh boy. Here's first and 10. Oh, and he's got space there. First down. First and 10 at the 12. Here you go. First and 10. And he's sacked. Ooh, Buckham. Second and 16. A loss of 6 there. Here you go. And he's sacked again. Loss of 10. Willis. Goodbyes for sack. Third and 26. And it looks like they're going to go for it. Here you go. And he caught it. A gain of 15. Fourth and 11. Makes this field goal a lot easier. Here you go. This is 30 yards. Kick is good. A 17-point lead for the Packers. Extends their lead more. Luckily for the 49ers, this isn't that important of a game. They're using the backups. That's where it started going wrong, because it did end up being 7-7. They were doing pretty well. And then you had the mess up by Brock Purdy with that interception. But he's still going to be fighting for that job, seeing that Jimmy Garoppolo is the other option. Jennings with the catch. Brock Purdy, an impressive throw, knowing he had to throw out of a sack. Here's first down. And here we go. First and 10. Mitchell, no. He's going to be pushed back a yard. Second and 11. Here we go. Second and 11. Here it is. No, he can't hold on to it. Third and 11. Here we go. And oh, another bad throw. Intercepted. That was the exact play Brock Purdy threw an interception on in his first interception, and he does it again. It looks like that plays a curse for him. First and 10. Honestly, I think I've seen enough in this game. Not very good. So I think I'm just going to leave it there after this play. Oh, and just confusing the backups. Thanks for watching this video, I guess, and we'll see you in the next one.